Well, it's some pretty good news for dads. A new survey shows gift givers plan to spend the most ever on Father's Day this year. Total spending is expected to hit nearly $13 billion, with the average person spending just over $117 on dad this year. Now, of course, spending on Mother's Day gifts, well, that still tops. The average person spent more than $140 on mom last year.